Historically, efforts to protect shorelines have involved hardened structures, such as seawalls, rock revetments, or bulkheads to dampen or reflect wave energy. However, shoreline hardening interrupts natural shoreline processes, reduces nursery habitat for marine species and foraging habitat for wading birds, degrades water quality, and can increase erosion processes. Living shorelines are protected, stabilized coastal edges constructed from natural materials such as plants, sand, or rock that become increasingly protective as they grow over time. Living shorelines are essential to restore natural land-water connections.